Well, I was minding my own business. I was in my office, and the high school principal came up to me and said, Homer, as you know, our sports announcer passed away, and we've got a game tomorrow night, and then we've got one in 2 weeks. Could you fill in those two games?
And that was way back in 1963, when Homer was just a 25-year-old rookie insurance agent in Medford who had a love for high school sports.
Well, since that time, I've had 50 one-year contracts, but I've had big raise in pay. I started out with one Coke a ball game. I got up to two Cokes and hamburger. Today, I can write my own ticket. I can call down below and I can get hamburgers, hot dogs, Cokes, whatever I want. So my pay's gone up big time.
All the concession stand food and free admission is a pretty good deal, but Homer admits he would have announced the games for much less.
Oh, yes. It makes you feel good and makes you feel young. I've had more pats on the back. Sometimes it gets kind of embarrassing, but it's neat. I get letters from people thanking me just out of the blue. And I didn't think I did anything special, but I think I made their kid look good or made their kid sound good. So they like. And I've had it from the opposing teams. My most important thing is I've made it practice to try to sound neutral. And it's hard to do, but I try to sound neutral. And I've never had other teams complain that I'm sure there's been times I've gotten a real exciting game. I'm sure I've, leaned toward the home team, but I try not to.
The memories that Homer has from over the years, including a couple of state championships, are something that he'll never forget. If it wasn't for the steep steps to the football press box, his 50-year career on the mic wouldn't be winding down anytime soon.
I've had several, I've announced the parents, and I've been a grandparent or two, and now I'm doing the kids. Without athletics, small towns would not be here.
30 years ago, no problem.
Now, it's a problem. Now with my ailing leg, I've had hip replacement. That's the hardest part for me. Otherwise, I'd do it until they plant me.